Hello everyone, my name is Mateo, and welcome to a special Mateo Direct. Not to be confused with the far superior Nintendo Direct, I'll once again be giving you news and information regarding upcoming content. Today we'll be talking about the all-new Chunie TV, a third YouTube channel focusing on everything Chunibyo. Artwork process videos and already existing Chunibyo videos will remain here on the Mateo Torres channel, and artwork videos will continue to be made here. The reason why Chunie TV exists is because if I post another video with anime footage and get copyright claimed / struck, I might lose all my progress and artwork process videos here. Let's view the trailer for this upcoming channel, shall we? As of fall 2022, there's not much of an easy way to watch Chunibyo.
To think it would come to this again, everything seems so stupid.
The anime barely had any reruns on TV, and little to no re-releases making the prices skyrocket online. Seasons 1 and 2's 24 episodes left Netflix in October 2021.
I know that!
The only legal ways to watch Chunibyo are through Crunchyroll, HiDive, and any physical or digital release you may already own. The easier illegal ways to watch it are on Zuro.to, Bilibili.tv, and YouTube, but even the YouTube ones can get taken down.
You can't do things like this! You just can't!
Hear me out. If D4DJ Global Channel and Thomas Official / Fan Upload Channels can upload episodes without any real issue, surely I can do the same. Introducing Chunie TV, the unofficial home to everything Chunibyo, run by the one and only Mateo. Here, you can watch episodes from the original anime in the 21:9 aspect ratio and hear me read through the light novel's chapters.
How exciting!
The channel will start out small, but will grow stronger and bigger over time. Explore character galleries, dub versus sub comparisons, funny meme compilations, and more. Relive the love story of a lifetime on Chunie TV, coming soon to YouTube. Rated TV-14 for language, fantasy violence, and sexual situations. Now, let's explore my to-do list for Chunie TV. I can't promise all of them will happen, but it's worth a shot. And ask me in the comments section for context behind some of them in case you do not understand. To wrap things up, Chunie TV is expected to launch real soon in October or November 2022. That's all I have to say. See you next time!